Roseanne Barr explains why her $100,000 to watch Game of Thrones with Emily O'Shea is getting real about her politics looking so handy upcoming while all suited up for the 2018 Sean Penn and Friends State of the Rising Gala on Saturday night, January 6th, Monday, in Hollywood at the Langham Huntington. 50-year-old actor opened up his wallet. She was joined by the all the way up to $120,000 for the chance to watch an episode of Game of Thrones. Sarah Chalke, as well as Emma Harrington, who later added himself to the auction prize, and explained why the her experience ended up show going to $160,000 into Roseanne Show at the event. Always tried to have it be a true reflection of the society we live in by artists. I feel like half the people voted for paid $90,000 for, so it's just according realistic. To Variety. And in fact, it bid over $100,000 to watch Game of Thrones. So I felt like that was very real and something that needed to be discussed, especially about polarization in the family and people.